Everybody, we're back with some 7 Days to Die, a bit of vanilla once again. We're going to be jamming some more stuff. I kind of forgot what the quest we picked up last time we were playing. And, I should probably have a look at what we've got going on. Oh, yes, we'll go get this treasure first thing in the morning. Just turned night time and I'm not willing to go out there at the moment. Small bullet casings. Oh man. That's alright. We will just dump these in here. How much ammo do I have? Got a fair bit of ammo. What do I need? I need some more 5.56. I just want another 150 5.56. I'll get some 7.62 going. And the other crafting table. And we've got a lot of resources at the moment. That iron alone, man. Woo! We got a Horde Night coming up soon. That's the one that we just finished. All right. We shall wait for the morning. Kind of want to smelt down some of this iron. Half that going in the forge. Get that about 20 minutes. Oh, how many? What do I got? Look at that gun. Who's outside? I need to go check the three collectors. Alright, that's good. Got that guy out of the way. Yeah, we're still lacking on decent weapons though at the moment. Like, our weaponry is a bit pants. But, we'll get there. I did finally find the desert though, so we might have to move out there. There is another Trader Joel out there, so that's fine. Should definitely be almost done with tier 4s. Go check Joel in the morning, after we go grab this. What lockpicks do we have? 15. I might whip up some more lockpicks. Okay. I might make 10 more lockpicks, why not? They're always handy. Probably make some more bacon and eggs actually. That's cooking. Nothing going on in the camp station at the moment. Not enough oil shell at the moment. I think we've got enough gas for now. Mayonnaise? That's interesting. Beer. Some more lockpicks. This ammo should be almost done. This ammo's got a little bit longer to go. It's already there. Come on. What other mods do I have? I suppose I can put that on there. We have a lot of mods at the moment, but a little bit more damage on this one. Because we've got a couple more mod slots. If we've got a polymer string mod. I don't really have any other mods, so I can put on my spear. Can I make a green shaft mod? Oh, I can. Craft that bad boy. Throw that on my spear. Mods. I haven't really been keeping track of the mods and stuff I can make. What's that do? Oh. I don't want to do that. I don't think I can make the extended magazine mod. Yeah, no, I can't do that. Oh, that's fine. It's not too bad though, because that is a tier 5 iron spear. That's all good. Still can't craft any better guns at the moment, unfortunately. Particularly, I don't think any more of the 5.56. Craft a tier 5 of these. Interesting. I feel like crafting this. And let's see what that's like. I'm hoping that uses 5.56. Oh man, that's gonna need way more fuel than what I put in there. That should be all right now. So I'll get all that iron smelted in there. What other materials do I have flying around at the moment? It's not worth putting that lead in there. All right, well, we'll see what this new gun's like. Got plenty of forged steel around at the moment, so that's always good. Yeah, we don't have a lot of sellables at the moment. sell one of these. I don't really need 2 of them. Kind of holding on to these military armor parts. Oh. That doesn't tell me what ammo it uses. Oh, 5.56. Perfect. I just think this is going to be the superior weapon. Modify you. A little bit more damage, but I think you could use this. Oh, 80 rounds. Oh, that. Oof. Yes. Yes. And more yes. Keep that for now. It's not really worth very much money. Kinda happy with the compound bar at the moment. Leave those going. Get myself a couple waters. Beat that. That's good. That should fill up my hunger. Alright, let's go grab this treasure. Motorcycle could use a repair. I'm looking forward to trying out this new machine gun. I'm gonna go pick up this treasure map. And we'll go see Joel. It's good that we found the desert though, because now all my petrol troubles are pretty much gone. Catch you later. Watch out for nodes and things. Place down some blocks. Yeah, just trying to use these to try and figure it out. When it's shrinking. This way. Yeah, maybe I am going the wrong way. Might be back this way, I think. I never remember how these things work. Oh. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, what? You're not dead? Yeah, you're dead. Stay dead. Yeah, I think I had the right idea. Man, this gun is doing good. The hell is this damn very true? And I'm not very good at these buried treasures. There it is. Let's open this bad boy up, see what we got. There's some more ammo and some money and some parts. Some bullet making resources. Pick out these blocks. Let's go see Joel. Coming back, Joel. I need to see what quest you're offering me now. I'm fairly certain I finished tier 4. Might as well. Try not to chew through all the ammo today. Because I'm not gonna have enough time to craft a bunch more. Still gotta go spend some time over at the horde base repairing it. Because I'm expecting the day 28 horde today. What is up, Joel? How's it going, mate? What's going on? You got anything for me today? Still tier 4s.
Can you do me a favor? Well, I've got just the task. No need to apologize. Can you help me with my problem? Okay, maybe next time. Safe travels, friend. Do you think you can help me with a problem?
No.
No need to apologize. I'll check my other sources. I really admire you, friend, and that's
all right.
Why I'm asking.
Let's go do this.
For a helping hand. Godspeed.
Do you have anything good for me? It's not looking positive right now.
Have a great day now.
I should start you all this money very quickly.
Gratitude and safe travels, friend.
Throw this stuff in my bike and let's go do this infested clear. Expecting to for the day to turn red shortly. So let me know it's a horde night. Kinda hoping we might find like an SMG or something. Something that uses a bit of 9mm, because I've got a lot of 9mm, but I've only got a shitty pistol. Go down. Reload time's a bit pants, though. Okay. And use all the gas I can get my hands on. Resources in here that I will probably not come back for. Oh yeah, it's Horde Knight. Alright, that's for sure. Day's now red. Means we got a lot of zombies to kill tonight. And I should probably get a learning elixir. Red. Okay, cool. This gun is definitely good. Alright. I wasn't expecting zombies to be back here, but okay. I'm only really interested in the end loot, to be quite honest. A lot of just the loot you find lying around is not the best. Get my spear out again, because it's behind, no? Toilet. Some paper. Any more military arm parts? No, scrap that. Scrap that. Don't really care about the dye. Scrap that. What do you got here? Potato. Don't want one flesh. Got me some coffee. Oh, an actual coffee this time. Dang. Wasn't too bad. We'll come in here and get all these resources later. Like I said, I probably won't. No beds, no beds. Okay, cool. Beds. Ouch. I should just use the block. That's what I get for trying to be clever. I shouldn't waste my ammo. Yeah, I don't mind falling down into here. Oh, hey, ferals. Alright. I didn't panic. Maybe a little bit. Not expecting two ferals there. I am going to need to make more 5.56. Hopefully I'll get some out of the chest for this. There's a reward, hopefully. Some food up there. Just go to check the toilets. Oh, murky waters is always welcome. Bog roll. Awesome sauce. I won't say no to that. Okay. This must be how I get over here. Kinda looks like a trap. Use a bandage. Just about to. Oh, I died. No. No. Dang it. This was supposed to be a no death run. Spawn near my backpack, please. Dang it. Alright. The question is, can I rescue my stuff? Oh, that sucks. That is legitimately the first death. But we'll come back stronger. Damn scoundrels. With me. Cause I don't have my pickaxe. I'm taking this loot. Came for the loot and I'm taking it. This loot belongs to me. I will have my revenge. And I think I've got my revenge. Good. I will have this loot. I may have died, but that's okay. Okay, I got some of my ammo back. Because we're going to need some of this ammo for tonight. Grab some wiring. Salvage county box. What have we got? More bow parts. What's in here? I kind of failed that quest though, which is a bit of a shame, but... first death. Kind of sucks. Getting closer to that dang. Steel spear quality 3. Alright, that kind of sucked. We died. But we did come away with some. Okay, loot. I don't know whether it was worth the death, though. Alright. That should be fine. Let's go back to Joel's. And let's just do some quick work on the horde base. Maybe grab a tier 3 or something. Maybe he's got a tier 3 fetch and clear we can do. It was not how I wanted the first death to go. That is unacceptable. But that's my fault. I thought I could dip, dive, duck, and dodge, but apparently not so much. It's okay, I'm just gonna go check his vendo first. Buy that learning elixir for tonight.
I got just the thing for what's ailing you.
Previous tier, please.
Would you kindly help me with a little problem? Well, that's a shame.
And I have a task for you, friend,
if you're interested. Okay, I'll find some. I have a dilemma and could use some assistance. Well, alrighty then. Let's get the ball rolling.
I'm gonna sell you these knuckles. Because I don't need them.
Peace be with you, my friend.
Actually, do you have some more books? Some books I could use. I will buy that. Not really interested in that.
Thank you, survivor. Check back soon. I get new merchandise.
Alright, let's go grab this drop, because that will, it usually has a crafting skills bundle in it, and why not? I might leave that quest for tomorrow, maybe. Man, I still can't believe I got cornered and died. I didn't realize my health was getting that low that quickly. It's one of the problems when you never really look at your health bar. Come on. Power. Who needs traction when all you need is power? Forge ahead. Pancakes. That's a lot of food. Rebook bundle open. Books I've already read. Ooh. I forgot I brought those, so that's all good. I'm gonna sell you all those other books, but take this quest off my map for now. I head back home. We got horde day preparations to do. Still tossing up whether the horde base will hold out for tonight, but it's going to have to. Even the last horde night was starting to get a bit intense, so I just need to be careful about what we're doing, how we're doing it. Leave the bike outside for now. The stuff. That's me. Sellables in here. Now, anything else I can sell for some cash? Not really. Ugh. Someone's rotten sandwich. Okay. Materials. Parts. Okay, I can get my sellables box. Stay with me. I'm gonna need some more food. I got some bacon eggs on the go anyway. How much more concrete mix can I make? 300 in you. Rest in you. So we got 9 bacon eggs. Stuff can go on a horde base. That support bites. I'm gonna recog. Yes, I do. Just recog. And how much more can I make? What's my gunpowder is my limit. Dang it. I'm gonna chew through quite a lot of 5.56, I think. I need to make a couple more repair kits. Let's get a couple duct tape on the go. Going. And I need to grab some cement. Oh. Just a little bit of cement. And then I want to craft some various things, I think. Can I make a... No, hold on. I do have some batteries, though. Battery bank I can't make. Maybe I can buy one, but I want some electric fence posts. 6 of those. Can I make some iron? Fences? Like 10 of those. And then iron spike. perhaps, maybe? Instead, I'll make wood spike traps. Yeah, I'll do it for now. Let's see if I can buy a battery bank from Joel.
Seeing you.
I kind of want to use electric fences, but I make a generator, but I'm not going to be able to generate enough power because I think I've only got one spare engine, if that. I only got one engine. This should be done soon. This should definitely be done. I need 21 electrical parts. Electrical parts. Should get some electrical parts from this. Search this. Man, I've been living here for quite some time and I didn't even realize that. I'd say the loot must have respawned. That will break this down. Get an engine, that'd be great. Should we get enough? mess. I need a wiring tool. And now gonna have a chance. So a little ways away from that. Alright, do I have any other cube shapes? Do I have any other blocks? Some wood frames and that takes a cobble. I'll make a little bit more cobble in my pockets. Nice. Another 100 cobble. Oh, I'll make that 200. Okay. I think we should be alright to pull the bike in. I don't think we're going to need it for now. Is there anything in it that I want? No. Alright, over to the horde base. Wandering horde. Not what I want to be dealing with right now. We will just wait for them to go on their merry way. There's the thunder. Can I speed repair and speed build the things I need to? Okay. What did I do with my wood spikes? I still want them around here. That usually lasts very long. But that's why that's just why they're disposable, as far as I'm concerned. How much power does it generate? 50 watts. 5 watts. We should be good. I need to do some quick building. Because I want these up there. just need to have them. Can we do like a half slab? I don't care if they break the actual electric fences. I can craft more, or I can buy more. These here. So use them as scaffolding. Nope, don't break my leg. This is going to be annoying. I just know it. Cool. And then we just basically place a block here. It's a load of concrete. Same on the other side. And there. Just... doing last minute building on a horde night like this, it's not advisable, but we've got plenty of time. Still got about 4 minutes to get these up here and wired. Okay, now we want our electric fence posts. Oh, cool. Now I'm hoping my electrical. We should be able to reach all the way in here. And problem hooking these up. I just don't want to daisy chain them, because that's when we will have problems. Come on. We might just have two. Go red. Oh, so we got that one. Okay, so we should have electric fences. Take these out. And I want my barbed wire fences. Really want to just slow them down a little bit. It's just what these are good for. They will break, but that's fine. So that's only 30 watts. That's gonna help quite a lot. So get everything situated back. Good spot. Set up for that. In there. Some food in here. Got my learning elixir. Quarry cogs. Okay. Maybe some painkillers just in case. I'm gonna go run home, get the last of that. Oh no, I'm not gonna have time. Alright, we're gonna have to go with what we've got right now because we're almost out of time. It's almost Fortnite. Take that learning elixir a little bit closer. We'll have a cup of coffees. Some food in us. Make sure everything's locked and loaded. Pour myself another drink and we'll deal with this whole night. And then in the morning we'll go do that tier 3 quest for Joel. And maybe do another tier 3 and hopefully get tier 4 done for Joel. Hoping this base stands up to the Horde Night tonight, because don't need my bone knife. Everything else is good. All right, come on, come get some, guys, come get some. Just gotta be careful with my ammo. Just repair this very quickly first. Do that one, and we will just start with the big machine gun. And I'm hoping these electric fences actually work fairly soon when I set them up properly. We'll find out shortly. Where is everybody? Come on. Don't hear them beating on anything, which is good. They should have found their way up here by now. It's making me concerned. Where are they? Come on! Come get some! Or are they taking the night off? Why are you beating on the... This is not good. I shouldn't be doing that. Coming up to me. Should be coming up here. Can't get to me. This is risky. Yeah, they almost knocked it down already. Yeah, I stuffed up the pathing somehow. This is not good. This is not ideal. Gotta survive till 4. And I'm almost out of ammo for this gun. I am gonna run out of ammo capacity to chop these guys down. Pretty quickly, I would say. But we gotta keep moving. Down to my last clip. Okay, I'm out of ammo. I broke their pathing, which was my bad. Okay, we're down to a tier 1 pistol. And this is not looking good. I need to be able to retreat somewhere. I think it's now becoming a question of, do I just try and get them stuck on things? Continued move. This was not the plan. Horde base failed. Well, almost failed. It's a good thing I bailed when I did. I do not want another death today. I have plenty of 9mm ammo. Gonna make it a couple more minutes. 2.5 more minutes. See a rare. Oh no, just probably just a cult. Skill point to spend. I gotta rebuild the horde base. I think I broke their pathing with what the stuff I put on the ramp. I have a zombie coming up from the other direction. Run. And move. Reload. I'm not entirely sure where I am right now, but it doesn't matter. Okay, this is getting really intense. This is not the plan. The plan was to use the horde base and to stay alive. Dang ferals. Run and gun. Yeah, I think I've got enough 9mm ammo to survive the night. No, must not waste ammo on chicken. You go. Always be moving. Derek Mo, whatever your name is, die! Back this way. Piece of my armor is weak. It's not good. Got a minute and a half. You got someone closer? As long as we don't get too many ferals, we should be alright. I forgot to take the learning elixir, dang it. Quickly, just use. I should have taken that at the start. No other ammo left. It's a good thing I'm randomly made a bunch of 9mm ammo. Seen very many loot bags, which in all honesty is a bit bollocks. First aid bandage. I'm in town. Let's just duke some of these guys. Kinda know where I am now. Out of stamina. Means turn and shoot. Stamina's back. To POI. That's just asking for trouble. Still got plenty of ammo. Okay, cool. We've only got a half a minute left before it turns into daytime, and then we should be okay. The last couple of times I've had a horde base almost fail like that, I've literally died in the aftermath. Weapon at the moment. Yeah, and run. My house looking all right though. It's about to go daytime. You're about to become weak. Oh yeah, the rest of you are gonna be a cakewalk now. I'm bleeding. It's time to take out the rest of you guys. You guys are gonna get it now. Papa. With your head. Okay, where are the rest of you guys? Alright, where is home? Man, they chomped straight through my horde base like it was nothing because I messed up the pathing. Dang it. I think it was those barbed wire fences on the ramp part. I can rebuild the horde base. That's not the problem. The problem once again is I am ammo poor. Yeah, I'll leave you. Whew. That was almost an absolute disaster. I was like, hopefully that's not a zombie doll, but it wasn't. Grab one of these really quickly. Yeah, where are we ways from home at the moment? Oh no, not that far, I don't think. We are like in town. Piece of my armor is weak. What's even worse is I don't know whether there was any loot bags dropped. So in other words, that was a terrible horde night, but we did get a level out of it. There's the horde base. Yeah, we're not doing that quest for Joel today. We've got to go resource grind and grind hard. I want my pickaxe. What do I do with those other cubes I had? Probably upstairs in the horde base. Yep, we almost lost it. Dang it. And I know what the problem is. Why did I do this? I should have known better. It's these. These dang. Dang barbed wire fences. They messed with their pathing. Yep, that's on. Good to know that those work. Except they didn't really... They weren't very useful. for that. We're gonna go fix the horde base. Because we're missing a bunch of super critical blocks here. Get these all the way back up to concrete. Okay, we survived though. It was really dicey. But yeah, we know that those generators work. We know that those electric fences work. Okay. I don't think we'll be doing another. We might have to do another. I have to do the day 35 horde here, but I have some ideas on how we can strengthen this to be alright for that particular adventure. These things I'll hold on to. Because we got construction to do today, because this horde base is not up to stuff. As we just found out, this horde base is kind of okay for the first couple nights, for the first two horde nights, but we need upgrades. I need to find out what's weak. I need to go repair a bunch of stuff. We We've got a lot of concrete, so we can repair what we need to repair. And build on some extra stuff. Gonna need all of this. And all of you, thank you. And I'm going to need some iron for starters, and then the rest of this. Here. Nothing. Don't have any gunpowder. Alright, we can go mining for that, but that's fine for now. I have to need to leave that this wire tool at the horde base, but I just need to repair this. Alright, cool. More construction. We're gonna need some wood. I'm gonna have to go cut down some trees, I think. Because I want some normal blocks for scaffolding. We can go cut down a couple of trees for that. Here I am just running into trees that I just chopped down. Alright. I think that's pretty... That should be enough wood. I don't need that many frames. 20 frames. So yeah, we just realized that we need to beef up this horde base. Because the problem, what I did was I made this rampway inaccessible to them by placing those barbed wire fences, and I should have known that that was going to be an issue, but I didn't think about it. We're going to do some modifications to horde base, as I've said. Actually, I'm not too worried about that section at the moment, so what we're going to do is we're going to go to my shovel. I dig this out. Right there, and something here. Okay. Using the cobble that's up here. Let's take some of that with me. Get these bottom row of blocks in. We're just going to reinforce the hell out of this, essentially. First two rows up here, all I'm going to do is concrete. And the rest can be cobble. Okay. Now all of that's going to be concrete eventually. So it's got a lot of concrete, so I might as well use it. Cobble, not so much. Okay. I'm actually going to go home very quickly. And, yeah. I definitely need to fill that whole pillar in, because that's going to be super important. Because I need to expand out that room, the space that I have in there too. Because it's definitely not big enough. Or, yeah, it's definitely not big enough for what we need it to be coming up. That's not a lot of cobble. What's my limiting factor on cobble? It is stones. Stones are a problem that can be resolved, and so is clay. Alright, cool. We need to go do some mining, which is fine. Just gonna go check on Joel for a second. Really grab the motorcycle, to be honest. I'm gonna do that in a second.
All prices are fair here.
May I see your inventory, please, sir? I'll just get some resources to make some more gunpowder, that's fine. I was kind of hoping you had a nail gun, maybe. But no. No cobblestone. No cobblestone. Dang.
You have a great day now.
I'm gonna go grab the motorcycle. We're gonna go get a bunch of resources. Because I wanna make a bunch of cobblestone blocks. I'll use up the last of the wood blocks though, but I would like some cobblestone blocks. Gonna do some resource gathering. We'll get some more coal and nitrate. We'll get some more gunpowder rolling in. Getting stone is just easy now. This tier 6 steel pickaxe. Just one hit. Move that waypoint. That stone is basically dead. Any other big stones around? There's another one over there. Who needs an auger when you can just do this? Oh, I suppose it uses stamina, but whereas an auger doesn't, but you know what? Definitely going to try and use this horde base for the day 35 horde, but then we're going to have to move. Almost there. Any more big rocks around? I want a bigger one. Yeah, these smaller stone boulders don't really give you a lot. That's why it's kind of worth it to just ride around a little bit. See if you can spot a big one. You're just going to get way more out of it. They're not super uncommon. I say that as I'm having a hard time trying to find another one. Okay. So I'm going to be able to make a bunch of cobblestone blocks. Well, I need to go get a bunch of coal and stuff. Oh, there's another big rock. Perfect. I'm gonna make way too many cobblestone blocks. I'm gonna make way more than what I need, but hey. should be able to turn at least a couple thousand of this into some concrete, some cement at least. Now I want to go back to the coal mine first. Grab the rock busters actually. Should be rock busters in the bike. Perfect. Because there's a quest here. That's like how much? 15,000 coal and nitrate? I don't think that's really hard to do. That's my way out. Two coffees. What is it? 15,000? It's just what I need to be careful of is havens. Never really tried to attempt to get this much coal in one go. Set my stamina back on up. The rock busters is gone. I think that's fine. I think we've come across some nitrate here. Yep, a little bit of nitrate. Is it 15,000 worth of nitrate? Yet to be seen. Almost there. Alright, let my stamina come back. Okay, nitrate. go. Let's queue up another coffee. All right, let my stamina regen a little bit more. Get this bad boy all the way up. Don't have any food on me. Dump. Zombies up top. More skill points, which is great. Don't know what I'm going to use them on. I got some food in the bike anyway. We're almost halfway there. least this mine is nowhere near as hectic as my coal mine. Just let my stamina regen. We're almost done. We only need to add another 4,000 nitrate, which is definitely doable around here. Alright, come on, we're almost done. Don't really want the iron. Man, the red teeth kind of suck. Like, the red tea is good for water and effective digestion, but outside of that, not very much else. I don't think I can make stacks of gunpowder just yet, which kind of sucks. So much for this being super hard. I need some lead now. And just a little bit more. 3,000 loot should be plenty. Lacking brass though at the moment. That little loot for my little pistol. Let's get on out of here. All of this just so I can craft some blocks. And make some more gunpowder and stuff. Alright, I'm gonna get this on the craft and then I'm gonna call it there for a stream for tonight. And yeah, get all this stuff on the craft and $20,000 stone can go in there. I need a lot more, a lot of clay to match that. Just stop breaking into my house. Where'd you get in this time? I want to go get all the... Alright. Not for 58 minutes. Whoa, that is a lot. Like 1500 gunpowder? What? Oh man, that would be even better. Oh. A 1000. Oh, it must have been 10,000. Still like 4,000. Oh, it's just 3,000. steps. Yep. I need more brass, though. All the brass I've got. I'll scrap this brass, I'm fairly certain. Oh no, that's just lead. Oh god, that's a wandering horde. This is not good. I need to get them away from here. I have another coffee. Did I hear a dog? Okay. I have a plan. I have a plan, and it's a pretty solid one. All right, turn on. All right, here we go. This is how Horde Night was supposed to go. All right, we're getting Horde Night V2. This is how it's supposed to go. I think I've cleared most of them away. Okay. Quick reload. Alright, let's get back home. Maybe not. Siren Horde Knight. The last of them. I'm pretty sure there's some loot that dropped. I got some loot out of this. A bit more brass. Alright, time to go back home. Turn off that generator. Oh. Oh god, not again. God dang it, guys! Do you mind? Or not V2. See, it was those barbed wire fence that broke their pathing. Now, can I leave? Come on. 3, 2, 1, 0. Now you guys become puny and weak. Now I can just deal with you guys with this. Spear. You get the spear? Get the spear. Dodge me. Thank you. Duke me. Thank you. Alright. Battle music. Holy hell. Man, you guys were absolutely wrecking my house. I'm gonna get some brass. All right. I'm going to put this stuff away for now. What was that? Alright, that's going to be it for tonight, guys. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.